I started seeing punk posters showing these ugly people making ugly sounds. That's what I wanted to do.